This is a video clip of my golf swing with a 7-iron. My tendency is for the club to get pushed out just a little bit at the takeaway. And then the club face get a little bit open at the top of the backswing. I have done a good job at getting the club to be above but parallel to the original plane line. And the club face is more square at the top of the backswing than I normally get. The back of my left hand, the club face, should all be square to the plane. And my left arm, shaft, should be parallel as well. Now as I start the club down, I try and stay turned. Start from the ground up, get my feet, knees, and hips moving. And I'm pulling down with my left arm and my left hand. And I've mirrored the position in my backswing as I come back down, which would be an ideal position. And then as I move back into the hitting area, you can see that the golf shaft again is very close to being above but parallel to the original plane line. And then as I move into the hitting area, I want to square the back of my left hand as my left hip is moving up and clearing out of the way. And I continue to turn through, and the shaft again matches one of the plane lines as I return onto the finish. Play it in slow motion.